It's still possible. Into Gillick. A lot of poor marking by Dublin. And it's Tommy Downes coming to run through the heart to Foley. I don't believe it. Foley has scored. The level. 50 seconds to go, and Kevin Foley has scored his first goal of the championship. What a time.
Well, that was unbelievable. You know, the mid forwards just walked through the Dublin defence. Dublin committed themselves completely and totally to attack. Their midfielders and halfbacks on forward when they should have been defending closely. But there, here it is. You know, in fairness to me, they worked that score very well, and they're well deserving. It was on the cards all the time.
It was a brilliant goal. Foley, the goal scorer.